I love the curiosity that kids had when they solve the problem. And when I see the spark in their eyes and how excited they are just to do the experiments, that really brings a lot of joy to my own heart. My name is Dr. Cynthia Barnett, and I believe that all girls should have an opportunity to explore STEM activities. After 30 years of being a teacher, guidance counselor, and an administrator, I decided it was time to refire my life, since I don't believe in the word retirement.
You guys can have a seat.
And I started Amazing Girl Science programs because there are so few women going into the sciences. It seemed like I heard a voice saying, Cynthia, this is your calling. The program is meant to ignite the spark in girls for science, and at the same time, helping with their self-confidence, self-esteem, and team building.
I like science because like you get to do those experiments.
I like to learn new things about the chemical reactions we do.
On an annual basis, we serve over 500 girls. We cover programs from cryptography, to girls who code, to computer science, to robotics.
This is my robot, Fluffy the Marshmallow. Yeah. In school, it was kind of like the guys mostly dominated this kind of stuff, and they would kind of push me towards like doing the arts and craftsy kind of part of the stuff. And here I got the real opportunity to make something, to actually see that I could accomplish making a robot, and I was able to do it. So now I know I can do anything.
It's really hard to say, I want you to learn how to never give up. But it's a matter of showing them how to never give up through using science as a vehicle.
Nothing ever really is perfect the first time, which is why trials exist in science.
Because you have to try something, and it doesn't work, you have to try it again.
The opportunity that I was given will affect me for the rest of my life in a really positive way.
Each one of us comes into this world with a purpose. So it's basically digging deep to see what your skills are and just giving it away. Giving it away to the community, giving it away to make a difference. When I leave this earth, I want to be all used up. But I'm not done yet.